4.57 once again sinks two into the upper hub. An almost shot for one human player, and the Red Alliance gets a shot. It's okay, 7.57 sunk another one. The Robo Devils have two cargo already in their bot, and they launch them into the lower hub. 17.41, looking like they're playing some defense against the Blue Alliance. All right, we've got 10.18. They're shooting some in the lower hub, along with 85.64, both getting points for their alliances. 44.85 is playing some intense defense against the Blue Alliance. And Super Duper gets some more for the Blue. Robot Elves is on their end of the field trying to intake a couple of cargo, while 17.41 is blocking Super Duper. 39.36 is attempting to climb in the blue hangar zone. And 10.18 is about to sink another for the Red Alliance. All of our bots are on the Blue Alliance end of the field. There's a lot of defense and a lot of ball pickup going on over here. Is playing some good defense on Super Duper, preventing them from hitting any more balls into the hub. All right, that is the sound for end game. So we are seeing robots go ahead and advance into their alliance's zone. 10.18 is looking to get some last minute shots into the lower hub for the Red Alliance. All right, we see 74.57 about to climb. It looks like they are starting at the mid-rung and traversing from there. All right, they are up and they are moving to the high rung, and we have 17.41 on the Red Alliance. They are on the mid-rung. All right, and the results for the match are in.